بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أما بعد، تراويح is highly recommended prayer during the month of Ramadan. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم has said, whoever offers the night prayer during Ramadan out of his belief and seeking reward from Allah ذو الجلال والإكرام, all his previous sins are forgiven. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم used to increase the length of his night prayer during Ramadan by prolonging the qiyam, ruku and sujood. We should try our best to perform this virtuous prayer without missing any night deliberately. However, if a person has missed the Taraweeh due to some reason, it will not affect his fast. Rather, his fast is still valid, bi-idhnillah.